attract wealth, income, abundance. Now, I know that wealth and abundance is an attitude. It is being grateful. It is being open to receiving as much as the universe has to offer. And no matter where you think you could fall on the scale of lacking and none, all the way to infinitely wealthy, if you hold that wealthy space, that whole wealthy mindset, you can be wealthy too. And that's what we are going to bring about with the crystal grid exercise today. I call upon our guides and angels now to be with us to help facilitate this change for you, within you, within me, and for me. Within our lives together, we will open up all passageways to wealth and abundance now. We are open to miracles now. We are open to blessings now. We have a visitor, very special, potentially two visitors that will be running around while we create this grid. So hopefully you will love them as much as I do. Okay, so the first thing I would like to share with you all is the altar cloth that I got today. It has on it this sacred geometry formation here. They had several to choose from, but this one was my favorite because I constantly am working with Metatron in my sessions that I do on people in my line of work. I love receiving Metatron's assistance, and also Archangel Raphael works with us quite a lot. That's Hippie. I guess he's gonna help us today. Okay. Good. Okay, so I'm going to open this up and we'll look at it together.
It's a force field.
reason why I chose the cloth with Metatron's cube on it is that Metatron does like to help whenever we ask. He does like to help in situations, or she, or whatever form Metatron chooses to take. I know that angels are androgynous, they are neutral. So I always work with Metatron, and we will start by laying out the cloth. Business ethics, what have you. So, this is the first stone, Tiger's Eye. And I will place that in the middle. I am basing the whole center of my money-making grid on integrity. And I will show you the grid once it's all set up. I will turn the camera over and give you a shot of it. Okay, the next stones that I have chosen for this project are jasper or desert jasper. They are brown, like a golden brown. Actually, very similar to the tiger's eye that I chose. These are also for grounding and stabilizing. Also for good fortune. So there is a little bit of the luck and receiving of miracles and blessings. Okay. So I will place those in the, let's see here, probably the outer reaching of the circles on ends across from one another. Okay, good. So now they're in a vertical line across the cloth. The next stones that I chose for this project today don't, in and of themselves, have to do with creating money or attracting wealth. They are more about sacral chakra and healing of the sacral chakra, I chose a 4 orange raw calcite. 4 pieces of raw orange calcite. This one looks really bright. Almost yellow, like a pineapple. This next stone that I chose is called prehnite, I think is how you say it. Light green with black running through it. And I really like the shape of this one because it's flat on one side, but then it's rounded on the other. Sort of like a beetle or something. These are also not having to do with money per se. More about. I chose them because they heal the healer. That's their task. They balance meridians, and being balanced is something that's also really important whenever you're trying to attract and sustain wealth and income. So, integrity, clearing blockages, and being in balance within yourself. First 3 steps, I think. Okay, so we will add those to the grid now. Okay. Across from one another. And having the tiger's eye in between them. Next up, we have a serpentine. You know, like a serpent, like a snake. Serpentine is really powerful. In meditation, they're green, light green, really pretty stones, a little bit cloudy. Serpentine, like I said, is used in meditation, mental clarity, stability, and it was used, let me see here, I have to double check the meaning. As I'm going here, it was carried in ancient Assyria to request the gods and goddesses to provide double the blessings. So here is my request, most respectfully and of the highest, for double the blessings. Thank you. I am opening up now. We are opening up now. We are receiving now. Feel free to include yourself and visualize your own life and your own outcomes that you desire with the power of this grid. I believe that we all have that power and we all have access to infinite source information and healing. So create this grid in your mind for yourself as I create this physical one for myself now. Thank you. Final stones that I have chosen for this grid are green kyanite, and I have chosen 3. They're dark green, marbly in color. Green being the money color. Green kyanites radiate positive energy, and I need nothing but positive energy on my grid, in my life, in my field, in my mind. Okay, so I will place those now. You can add use your intentions and make manifestation easier into the process. So, thank you so much for watching, and good luck and happy manifesting. I'll talk to you soon.